there are a few more topics remaining in Chapter 4. However, to explain some of them well requires a construct known as the if statement, which is one of the topics in Chapter 5. Here's an if statement in C. If this looks familiar or understandable to you, continue on with the remaining videos in this chapter. If not, skip ahead to the first few videos in Chapter 5, then come back here and continue with the remainder of Chapter 4.